Detectives are on the hunt for three thieves who tried to pull off a ram raid on an ATM in Sydney's northwest. The trio not only bungled the robbery, they also left behind some clear evidence on security video.
11:30 at night and a stolen Hilux backs into Glenorie shopping village as three would-be thieves get to work. One man ties a tow rope around the ATM, ripping it open when the ute takes off but failing to get any money. A woman appears and the pair try a second time, tearing the machine in two, but the cash bin stays bolted to the concrete. The group takes off empty-handed but leaves behind a big damage bill.
It's 2022, stealing ATMs are a waste of time. They're so target hardened.
The ute was found an hour later, burnt out on a back road at Kenthurst. The robbery happened at the back of the Glenorie bakery on January 30. Those responsible still on the run.
We got in the morning and we saw an ATM sort of torn up all over the driveway. Quite a lot of damage happened. Fortunately, it wasn't our equipment.
Security cameras here didn't just capture the failed heist. Detectives think they also recorded the thieves scoping out their target a week earlier.
Police now want to speak with this couple to see what they know, a man and woman with distinctive leg tattoos. The woman even filmed the ATM on her phone as she walked past.
Anybody who can identify these two people in this video, we really want to speak to them as soon as possible. They can either come and speak to us now, or somebody can dob them in.
Andrew Denny, 7 News.